know the Ray Bourque 22 years quote that finally got him a Stanley Cup, which was well deserved. But do you really know the backstory of Ray Bourque himself? Well, today we'll be discussing the history of Raymond Bourque, number 77 for the Colorado Avalanche and the captain of the Boston Bruins. I'm Paul DiRienzo, and this is a fairly new channel. Yes, I say this every video. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more hockey content like this. So, without further ado, let's get into the backstory of perhaps one of the greatest defensemen in Boston Bruins and NHL history. So, like we normally do in these videos, we take a look at the player's stats to truly determine whether they are really good or just overrated, but Ray Bourque is far from overrated. First, we take a look at some of the hardware Bourque has brought home. He's won the Calder Cup Trophy for the best rookie in 1980. He's won the Norris Trophy for best defenseman in 5 years, and the King Clancy Memorial Trophy in 1992. Oh wait, there's more. He took home the Lester Patrick in 2003, and is a 14-time NHL All-Star, including a long stretch of consistently being in the NHL All-Star game from 1990 to 1994, then missing a year, only to come back in 1996. He is 8th all-time in career games played, 4th all-time in career assists, and 12th all-time in career points. What an amazing stretch. This next clip we show you is just how accurate Ray Bourque's shot was, whether in front or behind the net.
...is there to play it now for Bourque, 17 seconds remaining. They just got to stop Bourque from winding up. Ceiling watching him, the pass goes to Larson. Larson across the line, comes to Middleton with a shot, big save, rebound, they score!
You think that's good? Here's a clip of him doing the accuracy challenge, shooting targets in the NHL All-Star Game, one of many that he has been a part of.
First of two. You only need a little piece of it. You don't have to blow it all apart, you just have to prove that you just even tipped it with the puck.
Boy, did he ever blow them apart, though.
4 for 4 on every single shot, that's pretty impressive for an All-Star game. This is also a clip of Raymond Bourque, and perhaps one of the best class acts in all of sports. He was such a great player that he even got his own banner hung up in the Boston Bruins Arena, which at the time, of course, had a different name. But this just proves how much Bourque was loved by the team and the fans. However, on one particular day, this move would change Bourque's career. On March 6, 2000, Ray Bourque, along with Dave Anderchuk, was shipped off to the Colorado Avalanche for a bunch of prospects and picks. The Bruins organization felt like that he deserves to go on a team that can win, and at the time, Boston wasn't contending, so Ray Bourque had a chance to win his first Stanley Cup in 22 years. And sure enough, that season, look at where he is, the Stanley Cup Final with the Colorado Avalanche.
It's a buzz in the air, because this is the grand finale. For number 77.
Whether you are an Avs fan or not, you are pulling for this guy to win a championship. The fans were as loud as ever. Not only was this a Stanley Cup opportunity for the Colorado Avalanche, it was a chance for Raymond Bourque to finally accomplish one of his dreams in winning the Stanley Cup. Fans felt like they weren't just playing for themselves, but for Bourque. And after the fact, retired players even stated that Bourque deserved the cup, and that not many players deserve to win one, but in particular, he did. I mean, 22 years, come on. The crowd was electric, as Colorado had a lead, And we're just seconds away from being able to hoist Lord Stanley's cup. And as you all know, this famous quote comes out of this series and this game. And we're going to show that to you right now. After years of waiting, he won it all. That's the end of the video. And Ray Bourque will always go down as an NHL legend. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And this ending needs no words.